In the center of Great Forest was a shrine where the Orus traveled to purify and meditate. The emblem of Earth was the heart of that shrine, and its power flowed into my people and the forest. But when the darkness of the catastrophe hit, a man in a dark cape offered his help to the Orus. He brought a seed to the shrine, and the seed started to grow violently. Now Termus, a demon plant, has taken over the shrine. The shrine is located on a nearby island that used to be a part of the Perta continent. Travel to Great Forest. Those lands belong to us Orus. The spirits of our ancestors rest there.